today with Benjamin. Benjamin, what are we doing today, man?
We're going skydiving.
Skydiving! Yeah. All right, man. You're here today at Skydive Tennessee here in Tullahoma, Tennessee. The aircraft we're going to be using today is a de Havilland Twin Otter. Going to be climbing up to about 14,000 feet above the ground. Then we're going to jump out of this mostly perfectly good airplane. What's made you want to do this today, Benjamin?
It's my cousin's 30th birthday.
Oh, okay, cool, cool. Did you bring some of these folks with you?
I brought these right here. He already left us.
Oh, did he? All right. All right, well, here comes Wizard. He's going to be your instructor. Anything you got? Anything you want to say to the folks back home watching this on smartphones?
Well, if I don't make it, remember me as I was.
All right, brother. Let's go, Scott.
We did.
Yeah. Woo! You that like that?
That was awesome.
Huh?
Yeah.
That's about the coolest thing you've done.
Oh, that was the coolest thing I've ever done. Wow, that was awesome.
All right, buddy. Thanks for coming out, Scott. Yeah, man. I'm Wizard, your instructor. See you next time.
2,000 feet above the ground. I'll give you a hand up.
I was like, man, I cannot believe I'm about to do this.
All right, man. That was a beautiful, beautiful skydive, yeah, brother. Awesome. Stand right over by Wizard to give me a big thumbs up for the camera, all right?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Yeehaw. Thanks for jumping with us here at Skydive Tennessee.
Blue sky.
Going along. Pull it, Stuart. Run with it, Stuart. Go. There you go. How was that?
That was awesome.
Is that about the coolest thing you've done so far today?
Yeah.
Pull those goggles off. Tell me what it feels like to be a skydiver, brother.
Woo! That's a run. It's a good time.
All right, man. Cool, cool. Stand right over by Lance. Give me a big thumbs up for the camera, all right?
Can't save my life.
Way to go, guys.
Oh.
Awesome.